This wedding broke the internet. Take a look at the pictures and you'll understand why. Having twins is a beautiful thing that every couple all over the world wishes for. When they come to life, they beautify the house and feel each other when crying, sick and happy. They want to always be together. No humans within the entire world are aware of every difference higher than equal twins. They do almost everything collectively and have roughly equal hobbies. Brianna and Brittany are twins who have constantly realized that they have a unique bond. They did everything collectively, tried to dress alike, or even make their hair even. In addition, they had the same hobbies. The two women studied organization and went to an equal university, and that they both work collectively in an equal place. The ladies lived maximum normal lives and regularly thought about their future. They were afraid that it would be difficult for them to stay away from each other if they fell in love with someone. But it all got adjusted in August 2017 while Brianna and Brittany went to a festival. And turning there, to their astonishment, they met soulmates. "I don't forget to see this man in the crowd, and really liked him. I instructed my sister about it, however, I couldn't get it out to her since they were several humans," Brianna stated. And apparently, Brittany also noticed a younger guy who she also appreciated. "Now I don't realize why, but after seeing it once, I saved up searching for him within the crowd all day. And so, at the most inopportune time, Brittany, with the help of using the arms, took me and said, 'Look, this is the man.' She pointed closer to a young man going through use assistance, and what I noticed left me speechless. It just so happened that he turned into an equal man I admire. I don't understand it anymore, but soon we both became speechless," Brianna mentioned later. Brittany turned to the preliminary stage to be aware of Jeremy in the crowd, however, we couldn't agree with our eyes as we noticed him on his feet at the back of him. Then we checked everything differently, realizing that they were brothers. The brother's name was Jeremy and Josh Salliers. When they noticed the two sisters, a smile lit up each one in their faces. Once the units of the twins started talking, it didn't take long for them to hit them when they immediately met. The brothers decided to take a trip to Virginia to please the sisters. Having gathered en masse for a few days, they soon discover that they cannot survive without each squad. Therefore, every female values a man, and every man values every woman, because he must be equal and the choice required. The couple used an easy and ingenious approach to decision-making. Thus, Brittany and Josh became a pair, and Jeremy and Brianna made the opposite pair. It made such a healthy feeling, as it turned out in keeping with the order in which they were born. Couples have become almost famous and are exposed everywhere on the internet. One day, the men proposed to them and the lady said yes. Couples mentioned that they wanted to marry 6 months after the idea and have a double wedding on the same day. The wedding itself turned out to be intentional, as well as simply ending their theme perfectly. This is why they are all out. Equal wedding party cakes, dress rings, and rings. The wedding ceremony was so unique that it received a number of media coverage. After the ceremony, they all decided to collectively stay in a big house to be as close to each other in each different place as possible. The couple says they would like to have double children, too. After they became famous, they were regularly asked for equal query on social media. Is before all people the wrong binary? But they stated that nothing of the sort had ever happened. You can be well aware of the differences.